Right now at 6, the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development now conducting another investigation in Modesto, looking into how an organization used federal dollars meant to create affordable housing. KCRA3's Stanislaus County Bureau Chief Janet O tells us how a Modesto City Councilman is involved and what he has to say.
The city of Modesto received more than $30 million under the Neighborhood Stabilization Program to create affordable housing. Some of that money went to Trinity Ventures. HUD's Office of Inspector General is now investigating the real estate company for possible conflict of interest. This stems from the purchase of this apartment complex that Councilman Joe Muratori helped close a deal on.
So we brokered a deal with Trinity Ventures where we represented the seller.
Muratori co-owns Benchmark Commercial Real Estate, which made $62,500 in commission. The city said this was in violation of the rules and demanded the money back. It was returned this week, but Muratori defends his actions and said there was no conflict of interest.
I've made every effort to recuse myself from votes related NSP votes during the nearly two years I've been on the city council. It's important to note that the city council wasn't the group that made the decision to loan money to Trinity Ventures.
Modesto Mayor Jim Ridenour admits the city needs to better address the distribution and oversight of federal dollars, and that's why he's requested HUD to go a step further and take a look at how all the organizations awarded money spent it.
It is my firm belief that if any inappropriate transactions or management practices are present, they will be discovered through this process.
Money awarded to Trinity Ventures has been frozen until the investigation is complete. Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, in addition to this investigation, HUD's already looking into another possible conflict of interest case involving the Stanislaus Community Assistance Project.